Sorry, I didn't listen to your teaching in my dream last night. It's because of Bao. He was snoring all night.
Good morning, Captain!
Morning.
Wow, you look nice! You do look a little bit pale, though. Let's make you up with some red pepper powder.
Pepper powder is flammable and explosive. How can you put it on your face?
This is just one of its many features. What's more, it's perfect for blush. Oh, my bag. How strange. Captain, look!
Durian Kingdom.
Wow, Durian Kingdom. Sounds like a great magnet for tourists. Interesting. Captain, can we pull in today?
Choi, full right rudder. Bow, Twee, clap on sail. Where are they?
They're absent from duty again.
It's fine, Captain. I will do it.
It lacks of taste. We want to make fancy blending oil. Bao, get the fire bigger.
Okay.
Sesame oil, rapeseed oil, and coconut butter. Add more soybean oil. Finally, stir it.
Mr. Twee, can we make it?
You must have looked down on me. I'm a certified proficient in blending oil. Oh, stop it. Fragrant, soft, mellow. That's it!
Yeah, we did it!
Don't be too excited. We still need one more kind of oil. Olive oil.
Dodo, what are you doing? Why do you have Rolly's bag?
God bless. I'll make it. This wonderful mixed blend oil will be a bestseller from now on! Bao! We're in the money! Dodo, we... Oh no! Dodo! You destroyed it! You destroyed it! What the heck did you put in it?
Pepper powder!
Pepper powder? Pepper powder!
Choi, what happened?
I don't know.
Captain, look!
Hands, feet, mouth, all here. Oh, thank God.
What did you do?
just a little thing came up. Everyone had better not go back to the ship.
Mr. Twee's big oil can is awesome. It blew up all the handrails at the stem.
Blow up.
My condiment bag. Dodo, you little rascal, you.
Yes, it's Dodo's fault. He must be responsible for the accident. As I expected. Dodo is a very good child. He can confess his fault.
Twee, I think you should be punished for skipping duty this morning.
It exploded. So what can I do?
Oh, Master will be very angry about it.
to go to the top of the mountain.
Oh, so scared. I thought we were all going to die.
What even happened without the experiment? It's all your fault.
Actually, it's all Dodo's fault. He's so naughty.
Oh, no. We have broken their trestle. How can we ever pay them back?
Captain, they're not supposed to be so stingy.
Who are you?
Sawadika! Welcome all our guests! We are the hospitable villagers from Durian Kingdom!
Why do you all look so weird?
Well, because we just want to keep cool!
No. That's because the sunshine is so strong!
Yeah.
We need to stay in the shadow and protect ourselves!
Yeah. We can't stand the heat. We'll get burned.
What's that place?
That's our famous resort, Durian Volcano!
Yeah, so smelly.
Great! It's so big!
Whoa.
It's definitely great!
I didn't mean to,
like
just because the ship was out of control.
Wow! It's definitely a solid ship!
But how about the trestle?
How can we embarrass our respectable guest now?
As we expected, you're really gentlemen.
We came from Eastern Fairy Village. We're here for our new recipe. What kind of food are you?
Aha! We are humble grilled food. Fresh and tasty roasted eggs!
Roasted eggs.
Aw, you're the very first group of guests ever. You'll be well treated. Everybody, follow me.
Thank you so much.
You'll treat us with the best wine, right?
It's none of your business. You've got to stay here with Bao and fix the dock.
Do you want me to help them?
But...
Just let them fix it. They're the ones responsible for it.
Well, as you wish. Please, don't worry, you two. We'll have someone come to help you. You can come join us later.
Huh? Troy, you see? That looks more like a civilized plan.
So, please follow me. You'll see our village after we go through the forest.
I hope you finish soon, Bao. Wow.
Dear guests, this is our assembly hall. We are very proud of it.
Wow, how about that one behind it?
That's the most famous building in Durian Kingdom, Tom Yam Palace. Our leader is living there.
Wow, that's pretty impressive you've got here.
How about those small houses?
Those are just some old beach villas.
Villas?
Before we enter the palace, we need to do a welcome ceremony.
A little pepper? Is that your kingdom's flower used in greeting guests?
This is our special pepper. It's much spicier. Only this pepper can burn you. But it's a pity we won't be using it today.
What do you mean? It's a trick! Let us go!
Who are you exactly?
Why not ask your old friend?
Dodgy pirates?
Aren't you surprised? You must be wondering, who came up with such a creative plan? Okay, let me introduce my oldest cousin, Grilled Lobster Bababin!